The primary output of the transmitter is HDBaseT, delivered over a standard Cat6 cable to a receiver that can be located as far as 100 meters away. The transmitter itself is powered by the power over HDBaseT functionality of the receiver. An HDMI output is provided to make monitoring the selected input source easier. A 10-pin terminal block provides a simple way to activate up to 8 trigger events that have been programmed into the unit in advance. A LAN port is included to not only extend the Ethernet network across HDBaseT, but also to allow the unit to be controlled by its web-based interface. The CH-2535 receiver includes a powerful video scaling engine which can scale and output resolutions up to 4K60 over the receiver's HDMI output. This HDBaseT port brings in the switch signal from the transmitter. Both the receiver and the connected transmitter receive power from the 24-volt power supply connected to the receiver. This RJ45 Ethernet port connects to the local network and allows control commands to be both sent and received. 4 relay terminal block connections are provided. They enable control over connected direct power devices such as lamps and window blinds. The CH-2535's 8 triggers are connected to the TG1 via this terminal block.